Ben's grandfather wanted them to wear strong shoes.
What do you do in your free time, Mai?
I usually read books and watch cartoons on TV.
What subject do you like best, Nam?
English. It's my favorite subject.
Hi, Mandy. Are you free today?
Yes, I am. Let's go to the shops.
I haven't got any money.
Okay, let's not go to the shops. Let's just go to the park.
What are you reading, Tom?
Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs.
What do you think of the main character?
Snow White is very kind.
I left my address book in my room. I left my address book in my room.
There are storms. The clouds are grey. We see lightning and we hear thunder.
Ben's grandfather wanted them to wear strong shoes.
How much food should I be feeding my dog? How much food should I be feeding my dog? How much food should I be feeding my dog?
Feng is with his brother in the city. We'll visit an aquarium.
I always have coffee and toast for breakfast.
A lake. She likes doing aerobics in her free time. She likes doing aerobics in her free time.
Letters.
The Japanese eat a lot of rice.
Oranges, bananas, and grapes.
The animal show was amazing.
swing.
Where are you going next weekend, Tony?
We're going to Ha Long Bay.
The children are at the cultural show in the summer camp. The children are at the cultural show in the summer camp.
Put the bag in the cupboard.
Where?
In the cupboard.
Okay, the bag goes in the cupboard.
She would like orange juice.
She reads in the library from 7 o'clock to 9:30.
Hi, Mandy. Are you free today?
Yes, I am. Let's go to the shops.
I haven't got any money.
Okay, let's not go to the shops. Let's just go to the park.
I left my address book in my room. 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 How much food should I be feeding my dog? How much food should I be feeding my dog? How much food should I be feeding my dog?
The children are at the cultural show in the summer camp. The children are at the cultural show in the summer camp.
I left my address book in my room.